Judd, tucked up against the boundary. Menzel, Walker, shakes the attempted tackle, spears it towards goal and nails it. Good one early to the Blues. Casbolt's forward. Casbolt's going to have to mark in a six-pack again, which he can do. Robinson, good crumb. Gibbs, McLean, already had a cider from that pocket.
Oh, he
knows where they are. Tomlinson to Kelly. Smith. Well, he shook Tui nicely.
He's done more to get out of trouble there.
Look away. Handball and Shield is away. There's no pattern down there, of course. So he's only got Bug. Well, he's bounced all the way to 50. He might go all the way home. Oh. That's one of the best GWS goals we've seen. Treloar, clever.
Hands.
Before he even landed, handball to Kelly. Good centering kick as well. Hoskinelli got a half piece of it. Shield spins out of trouble. He's going to kick another ripper. Back-to-back stunners. Off hands, Devin Smith. Well, he likes a goal. He loves taking them on. He's got nothing in his sights but the big sticks here. That's his forte. Bounced it to half forward. Menzel, slick, white, it'll push off. He's got the big sticks in his sights now. And there's your instant reply. Phil Davis thought he was going to outmark him, and he's a hard man to outmark. Levi Casbolt. Waite, likewise, hard to outmark. Thomas, well, that's why they paid the big dough. Daisy Thomas. Inspirational. A third, perhaps. He's got Gibbs inboard, and Gibbs can have a couple.
Got several numbers.
Gibbs could go the big sticks here. Time to steady. Set sail. Delightful. Blues back in front. Short throwing. Bumford down. Ward spins it around the body. Oh. And they've kicked them from that pocket all afternoon. Moore left that for Jax. He does well. Breaks the tackle. Heads toward goal. And there's another ripper. Whitfield wants to come inboard nicely to Jax. And he thumps it. Patton in a good spot. Got rid of him.
Just got rid of his direct opponent very easily.
3-1 last week. 16-11 this year. That was never in doubt. And for the second time today, GWS lead by 3 goals. Kelly to set it all up. He's got Patton or Palmer. He goes for Patton. Got him. Again, maybe within range. Hush. Falls over Spotless Stadium. This is for the biggest lead of the game. And that was a monster from 50.
After that ball went over the boundary line.
Mumford just dropped that as he was tackled. Waite tried to peel his way through. Thomas! Perfect. Something out of nothing to get it all started. Smith to Pat. Hoskin Elliott running back to the square.
And go.
And he feeds back at the kicker. Good secondary move.
It was, but that's Boyd as well.
They've been allowed to develop. Hoskin Elliott, 21 years of age now. And he brings that back magnificently. Big moment. Ball back into play. Carrazzo couldn't do something with it. 15 players around it. Tomlinson caught. Down tackle. Finally it comes out. Doherty. Waite. Gets plenty on it. It's long. And in the blink of an eye, it's an 8-point game. He sits it up in hope for Patton. He's down there. Off hands. Palmer, little fumble. Gets away from an attempted tackle. Opens up the goal face. And that could be priceless. Pumps it inside 50. Casbolt needs to have a moment. Can't get near it. Henderson. Well, he sizes them up. He handed it back. Arnfield. Fresh leg. Perfect leg. Gave the handball nicely. Cornelio Treloar. Still taking it on. Oscar Elliott to Treloar. Floater, a wobbler. Simpson got there but dumps it. Bark rolls it towards goal. And goal. On the line, Boyd. Big time goal for Boyd. His first in AFL footy. Again, having an influence. The half forward. Slap down. Palmer takes on Walker. He shook in.
Fake
the handball. He sold the puck. Runs in. Open goal. Sold the puck. The cage, the lock. Sure. This will taste sweet.
Oh, he's missed it.
Across the face. No pass targets forward. Has to hold and wait. Everett's running for him. In his direction. Hunt. Everett. Hands it up. Men